It's a celebration of being created, I suppose. It's a God is the creator, we are the created, and as we are created in his image, we begin to feel, at least begin to understand, ought to understand what God is feeling, because we're feeling these things, you know, and all these emotions that we feel are real. And I believe that when you come to a place and just worship freely, you're reminded of being human once again and what it means to be created by an almighty creator. And because of that, we can once again stand in awe of how amazing he truly is and how wonderful the life that we truly have in him.
This peace and this comfort and this overwhelming sense of joy, of acceptance that you feel in the presence of God, that is hard to articulate. In 1 second, when you encounter God face to face, you not only know that he knows everything there is to know about you, good and bad, he knows the breadth of your life and what has happened and what you're going through. But in that moment, you feel so much of his acceptance and his love and his comfort and his joy and his peace, that a storm can come right in that moment and you're okay, because you're in the arms of Abba Father, and he's going to protect you. He's going to care for you, and he's going to take you through it.